Americans who are biking to work has skyrocketed by 60% in 10 years. Bike share programs are helping, so are new bike lanes across the country. And what started out as a photo op for a wedding party on the beaches of Australia turned into a rescue mission. Watch and listen.
Okay, mate!
Those are groomsmen stripping down to their underwear when they hear a fisherman's cry for help. His boat had capsized, so they sprinted into the water and saved the day, and even managed to get in a picture with the bride and groom. A little soggy, a little underdressed. And just when you thought it was safe to go back in the water, watch what happened to a film crew in South Africa with cameras rolling. A great white appears, goes straight for their boat, which is an inflatable raft. The shark chomps down. Watch again, reminiscent of an iconic scene from the movie Jaws. By the way, the shark swam away as the real-life raft was deflating, but they all made it back to shore, and tonight say they're haunted by the memory of the shark's dead black eyes staring at them as it was biting down.